Floats in the barn.
It's floating in our mind's eye.
Floats in the barn of optimism.
See if I can come up with a line that sort of looks like what that should be looking like. Okay, that now is working there. That's working there. That's working there. For that, and
yep, I will get it delivered.
It all has to be done. That's going to take more screws, but in terms of locating it, that's pretty good. Now, that. Excess here. I've got excess here. So that's the our clear coat.
Yeah.
Oh, that's close. And that's close. But it's just fine. Okay. I might as well screw it because I just marked it to cut it. Put a couple screws in it,
yep.
Then it won't move. One in the oar lock. That won't hurt anything.
So at the end of the day, let's see if I get this right. I think it's 2 and 4. And then I did 4 and 8. So I actually mixed 5.
You mean you used?
I used in total that both decks, both side decks. So you could mix. Is that right? That can't be right. It is.
I'll let you think.
I mixed 2 and 4, and then I had to mix some extra, and I just did a 1 and 2 for the extra. And 6 would equate to 6 and 12, you could actually use less than that in total. But you're using it odd, yeah, you're using a half a dog.
So how much for one side deck then?
Well, so that says 2.5 and 5. So if you're into fractions.
Well, you could just mix 8, right?
So then it gets right down to the size of the dock.
Yeah.
It always does.
It always does. That side deck is where it's going to be once it's cut off. It's got excess everywhere. Not tons, but enough. And that's where it gets cut. Okay, that side deck looks okay. Well, this one. Proud. Whoop.
Well, what I'm saying is that 4 and 8 does both side decks. But you got to be prepared.
Well, yeah, you'd be better off using 2 and 4 and one side deck at a time.
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah. Well, this guy's a compromise. But I think I'll clamp it. This one's a compromise.
Is it to stay where you...
Yeah, while I walk over and get a pencil.
Yeah, for example. Don't take anything for granted.
No, I'm not. All right, proud all along there, flush there. could swing a little bit outboard. It wouldn't hurt a thing. Oh, yes it would. This one's definitely a compromise. But we have a piece of wood that's going in here, so I think we're home.
Wait, there is a joint there. It's not perfect. But...